I've been playing a lot of Skyrim lately, but now it's time to make a change and go to a place where dragons are actually atomic bombs, and instead of carriage full of prisoners, I can wake up next to my loving family every day. Because today, I'm going to finally play the Fallout 4. I hope you enjoy the video. Here I am, playing Fallout 4. I'm taking a piss as my wife watches. I hope that's my wife. Otherwise this start is very disturbing. Well, this is a nice character editor.
This new haircut's really working for me.
Oh my god, should I go with the lunch lady build? The Homer Simpson? Nah. Yeah. And 50 trillion years later, I'm done. So here's my house, here's my house. We got the nice dryer and we got the nice washer. Everything is good. God damn, reflection quality 0 out of 10 game. Oh. And here is the bedroom. God damn it, who has placed these sheets? Do I need to punch the wife straight away? And speaking of punching, where is the baby? Oh, there he is. Why is he darker color than his parents?
Can't wait to teach him to ride this.
What? Oh, we really got that American dream house. Nice car, nice kitchen, nice robot. Everything is looking just fine. Nothing bad will probably happen. I'm 99% sure. I want to ask about the baby skin color, if you don't mind. John, please stop crying. God damn, baby. I'm leaving to pick up milk. Well, I just sit on the couch then. God damn it. Why, how can the doorbell ring at this hour? Who the hell is it? Hello? Oh, fuck it. Some kind of man. Well, this is a bad door setup. I can't even pretend like nobody's home. He can literally see to the apartment. Nobody's home. Get the hell out of here. Are you here for Sean? Okay, okay. I'll open the door. Hello.
Good morning.
Get the hell out of my property. I'll shoot you with a shotgun. I've been selected to the vault. Some VIP vault. And there is where I will molest your body. Do you need my social security number? What should I call myself? Fuck yeah. I don't even know what I'm doing. Now get the hell out of here.
Thanks again.
Hey.
Fuck you. Did he leave? Get the fuck out of here. Keep walking away. Goddamn motherfucker. Do I need to pretend like I care about the baby? Fucking Sean.
Spin the mobile a bit.
You spin the mobile. Goddammit, I do everything in this household. Bye. I'm going to the closet. What the fuck is going on? Do we watch TV after all? What the hell is going on? Kill the baby. Now.
Nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
Oh my god, where do we live?
We need to get to the vault, now!
Where do we even live? Hey, somebody snooking us. Is World War 3 fucking kid? Why can't we just use the car?
Come on,
let's go. Come on, wife. Take the bicycle.
Come on, you old people.
360 vault attack. Leave the child, please. Weight reduction. Hit the nos. Oh no, she's already affected by the nuclear poisons.
Can you show me the way? Please show me the way.
Oh no, nuclear bomb has attack helicopter already. Let me in, please, officer. Here on the list, here on the list.
Adult male, adult female.
Those sound like categories.
What's going to happen to all of these people here?
Everybody is an 8-4. They all have a same name. Why do you have a rope? Fuck you, kid.
Get to the vault!
It's the Hollow Warrior.
Don't worry, I will come back to you. Come on, old wife, let's go.
Keep moving!
Quickly, to the center of the platform.
We are here with the better folk.
I love you.
I love you. I love you, every one of you.
Oh no, it's the nuke. We are about to get blasted. It's like the scene from the Oppenheimer.
Oh god, oh god!
I should have named my character Oppenheimer.
We are safe. Safe and sound. And so are the people who we left behind. Now we need to remake the humankind.
When can I punch people? Are we actually on the list?
What the hell is this? There is nothing on the list. You are a goddamn impostor.
Welcome to your new home.
What the rosemirkin? Goddamn bald bitch.
What is that? A bald suit? Are you enjoying your job? Your eyes say you don't.
Well, I don't complain.
This is a nice home. It's like the Engineroon room of Titanic.
I'm sure everything will be alright.
So how long are we going to sleep here?
Oh, they are freezing me to death. Here I am, in the ice cube. I'm a ice cube myself.
Mysterious figure has appeared out of nowhere. Another one. Oh no, they are opening my wife's vault.
What the hell is going on? Please don't take my baby. He's only a little shit.
Everything's gonna be fine.
Oh, thank god. Everything is going to be fine.
Hey, hey, don't touch the baby. Oh, it's a revolver man.
No. Oh, fuck. There goes my cook and dishwasher.
God damn, Batman. I will revenge this. I will make you my wife. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about.
Was that nightmare or real life?
Critical fire lane, grakeki arrow. I don't know what that... What is that word?
Oh no, my wife. It's my wife.
Where is my son?
I'm sorry I couldn't save you.
Why could I escape but these guys don't?
Hello?
Can I just freeze myself back?
God damn wife, I will never be able to punch you again.
Fucking asshole machine.
Hello? Is somebody here?
Oh, look at that ass. Holy shit. That's a full-on bakery.
Oh, a buck.
Time to play some RuneScape. I am sneaking through the facility like a ninja.
God damn rat roach. Eat it.
How dare you kill my wife?
Toiletti. Hello, is somebody here?
I'm all alone in the vault 111. My wife has divorced me. Hit with the 360 attack.
Activate skeleton.
Why can I activate a skeleton?
Oh, Boom. 10mm pistol. Sure. Kryalator kase. Okei, okay, let's move. Unlock recursa terminal. Come on, use the hacks.
Oh, there we go. I'm a real hackerman. Now it's time to be a murderman. Call me the book exterminator. Fucking bitch.
Is this the escape from the vault? Oh, should I keep my wedding ring on? Better go ask the wife. Now I'm looking real smart. Plug yourself into the device and become one with the door. Oh my god, it's so thrilling. We are escaping the vault. Sunlight. After so long time. It's been 1 trillion years. Oh, it's just a regular light. Oh, the sun is so bright. I'm feeling good and well, but I kind of miss my wife. Don't worry, world. Dr. Sexy is here, making the world a sexier place. One day at a time. God damn bird. How dare you be alive? Go home. Do I still have a home? This place is in a rough shape. It's almost like it got hit with a nuke. Oh my god. I'm almost crying. Oh no, it's the robot. The Cotsworth. He's alive after all these years. My sex robot.
I came into the vault and killed me on my wife.
So we have been there for 200 years.
200 years?
But how long ago did they steal my son? Like, did it just happen? Or is it like 30 years ago and now my son is a man? Ah, home sweet home. It's good to be back. Actually, I like it better without the family.
Mr. Sexy?
Mr. Sexy, did he actually say that? Holy fuck. Thank god the small saucepan survived.
Small baby bottle.
God damn, Sean, where the hell are you? Investigate Concord. Don't worry, Sean. I'm coming to find you. First, I'll rail this bridge thing. I give 0 out of 5 stars for the road maintenance. The red rocket thing. Greet the dog.
You wanna come with me, pal?
Let's go. Thank god I have a dog. I don't even need to find Sean now. Trade? Well, do you want a convoy? Can I build in this game? Holy shit, I didn't know about that. I'm scrapping all the items I can find. How are these machines working? Who is paying the electricity bill? That is an important question. Lord, look, hutslings. Fuck. They'll give me all kinds of radiations. Help me, doc. God, you are ugly. Oh no. They've killed this friendly looking cow. I need to rest for a bit. The rest time is over. Incredible commentary. Hello, is no one in the city? This is a city. Ooh, can I ride the motorcycle? No, 0 out of 10. Am I hearing war sounds? Is somebody shooting someone? Let's move in. I want to kill people also. Rider? Well, I guess I'll just kill them even though I'm not even sure if they are friendly or not. Stop killing the dog. I swear to god. Fucking asshole. Museum of Freedom. Hello, it's your savior. What the fuck? Who is it? Oh, what? I don't even know who these guys are, I'm just killing them. What a nice trip to the museum. Oh, into the asshole. I can hear someone speaking. Eat shit, man. Thank god I have the dog. Oh no, somebody's coming. Stay put. Where? Oh. Is that a man? Oh, it is someone. Oh, these are friendly guys. Hello. I'm sorry for shooting you. I really am sorry. I thought you were an enemy. I don't care if you all die. I'm only here to find my son and then I will kill him. Minigun? Are you talking about your penis? Goddamn dracatics. How do I even know what quest I'm doing? Ghoul. There I can do the thing. This sounds awfully like Skyrim lockpicking. Are you okay, man? You have beautiful body. Here is the big suit. The big boy suit. Come on. Strap it in. Oh, so I just go into the suit, like Hulk goes to the Iron Man suit. Oh, I go from here. Now this is nice. Just your regular school day in America. Can I jump down from here? Oh yes. It's it, boys. Is that dinosaurus? Well, this is a good day. Fucking dead claw. Eat the minigun's tip. Soon you will get my tip into your asshole. Well, my dog is in trouble. Where is my dog? God damn scumbag. Oh no, hey. It's the devil himself. Come on. There we go. Fucking bitch. Where's my dog? Where's my dog? Oh, there you are. Are you good? Well, that was a thrilling mission. Come on, dog. Let's go back. Did I fart? You're welcome. I just saved your asses. Come on, Preston. Give me the money. $100. I'm rich. Follow me, Darth Vader. Follow me, Darth Moneymaker.
Before you leave, I seen you.
Would you shut the fuck up, granny? Or do I need to kill you? I promise I will shoot your brains out. Bullshit. Get wrecked, mama murf. You are useless. Let's keep moving, brota. Brota from Anatomota. Can I ride the dog while wearing the suit? Come on, dog. Give me a ride. Give me a taxi drive. How is it even possible to walk this low? I'm so tempted to shoot you. I'm fixing the yard. I'm a real handyman. Thanks for the car.
So are you going to live in this city?
I used to like living here. Before the war.
Before what war?
It's been 200 years.
Damn. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. My skippity son.
Thanks for the XP. Now get the hell out of here. Seriously, another level up.
I'm almost max level. Attacks with non-automatic rifles do 20% more damage. Let's go. Jewel of Commonwealth. Yeah, let's go to Diamond City. That sounds fun. But that's hella far. I'll go risk up the Diamond City. Let's go, boy. Mega speed. What the hell? Traskan Karla.
Looking to trade? Rob me?
I'm actually looking for something else. Play Asures. Reten.
Your money. All of it. Now.
Aye. Give me the money. What's happened? Who is shooting someone? Ryder? Get killed then. I saved you. Now give me the rest of your money. Hey. Relax, relax. Are you still mad? Me and the doc are taking our business to elsewhere.
We had a deal, Trudy.
Hand I can hear. I can hear speaking.
I ain't giving you...
What the hell? What the fuck is this? This was surprising. Holy shit, rat scorpion. I'm glad I have the minigun. What the fuck? Well... I have no words. That was so surprising. How do I know if these are enemies or not? Are you an enemy?
This doesn't involve you.
What's going on?
Lower your gun, bitches.
That's it. You're dead.
Hey, don't kill me. I won't kill you. I promise. Stop kicking my dog, fucking asshole.
You will die. Goddamn bitch.
Oh. You can't hit this shit. I'm like Neo from Matrix. Goddamn asshole. Oh, hey. Don't fucking... Oh. Goddamn Simone.
Are you mad? Or did I just help you?
Thanks for the money. $100.
Now I'll sell all my shit to you. Yeah, I'll just buy all the Radaways and Steam Packs I can afford. Good day.
Diamond City. Here I come.
Maybe I should have sold a few of my guns.
Mysterious house. Let's go investigate. Rider.
Light him up!
The whole place is full of riders. I'll handle them like I handled my family. Shotgun man! Yeah. Fuck! Oh shit, I'm in fire. Oh my god, how is he? What the hell, he's on fire. Stop hitting my dog, goddammit. This is my house now.
What is this? Why is everything so green all of a sudden? Or is the air radiating now? Am I in trouble? Oh my god, I think I am. Okay, I came back to the diner just in case. Can I take the steam pack? Tankki. Thanks for the sales.
Who are you?
Can I now go? Or is the weather still bad? Could someone explain what happened before? Why did everything turn green? Was that some kind of radiation storm or something? Hello? Is someone here? Someone detected me. It's a mole.
What the fuck? Mole rats. They are coming below the fucking fence.
Oh, hello. So is Diamond City one of the big cities of the game? Like Whiterun in Skyrim or something? I assume it is.
What? Okay, look at that ass.
Okay, so is there just mines everywhere? I remember that this happened to me in Fallout 3 also.
Hello, Doc. Can you smell the mines?
Wasn't it somewhere here?
Where is the mine?
Oh, it's there. Hold on, quick save. I will run through it.
Doc, no. Come on. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
Oh, I can hear that the school has started. How long is the way? Well, not very far anymore. I've walked for 85 years. That's a nice looking boat. And that is a dog and the rider psycho. Am I going to do this? Fuck yes. Get snippered by me. Where is the Molotov? Left alt. What is left alt?
Hop. Yeah. Dog.
Rider scum. Goddamn scum. I'll cum.
Sorry. Oh fuck, that was a mis input. Taste molly. Oh yeah. It's it, rider psycho. You're a goddamn psychopath. Get snippered by the god himself. Hop. Oh, eat shit.
How is he healing?
There.
Nice. Did he drop into the water so I don't get the loot? Oh my god. Let's go. Give me all the shit. Wow, I was sure I would die immediately when I jumped into the water.
Ah.
He should be almost at Diamond City. Hello? Who am I killing? No one. Mutant hound.
Why am I here? Eat shit, you mutant hound bitch. What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm almost actually dead. Well, this is a nice city. Not.
And there went all my steam packs. Thanks, Diamond City. So we are immediately in a boss fight. Supermutants? Why am I fighting supermutants? They sound like enemies from like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. God damn motherfucker. How dare you step on me? Oh, there is the big boss. He's behind a one-way smoke. I need to go near him. Where is the shotgun? There we go.
Get killed, motherfucker.
Shut the fuck up. I'll eat your body, asshole.
Hey!
Fucking bitch. Well, that was a shit show, okay? Am I now safe?
You want into Diamond City, right?
Yeah, yes, I want in, you lunatic woman. Oh, there it is. The entrance to the Diamond City looks like a fantastic town. Finally, we are here. Major McDonough. I am the Dr. Sexu. I think I'll end the video here. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this one. I see you guys the next one. See ya.